The Infinix HOT 30 has a 5000 mAh battery and comes with this massive 33-watt fast charger. Infinix claims that it only takes 30 minutes to get this device to 55%. Is this true? Let's find out in my Infinix HOT 30 battery charging experiment. This is a dual voltage charger. It has 5 volts at 2 amperes and 10 volts at 3.3 amperes, giving us 33 watts maximum. So the phone is going to automatically control this charger to get the right voltage out of it. After 1 minute, we are at 2%. Time to turn on the device. 6% after 5 minutes. 15% after 10 minutes. 23% after 15 minutes. 30% after 20 minutes. 38% after 25 minutes. 46% after 30 minutes. I guess the 55% claim was in ideal lab conditions. 60% after 40 minutes. 74% after 50 minutes. 87% after 1 hour, 95% after 1 hour and 10 minutes, 97% after 1 hour and 15 minutes, 99% after 1 hour and 20 minutes. And I think I'm just going to end the experiment here. So it roughly takes about 1 hour and 20 minutes to fully charge the Infinix HOT 30 from 0% to 100%. Now what about the 55% battery capacity in only 30 minutes? Well, this is what Infinix has to say on their website. And we are at number 3. The data comes from Infinix Labs. The actual use performance may vary slightly based on the test environment. So that's it. Thank you for watching and goodbye.